answer the results. Without any query, the IEC chairman wrote this document, which we got later on during the weekend. The headline is Justification. And I'll read for you to understand what has happened. Error in the total of final election results. The tabulation of the 2016 presidential election results from the 53 constituencies was done correctly. Furthermore, regional election results were also tabulated correctly from Banjul to Bassi administrative areas. However, when the total votes per region were being tallied, certain figures were inadvertently transposed. Instead of adding the total number of votes polled by Mr. Adama Barrow in the Bassi administrative area, the IEC added the total number of ballots cast for Bassi administrative area to Adama Barrow's total number of votes, thus swelling the number of votes Mr. Barrow